I am sorry it took me a while to post up game three, but here we go. Playoff tree is looking exactly how you would expect it, dog. We got some of the top teams in the NBA here, so it's gonna be a crazy game to play. We up 2-0 over Toronto on our way to Toronto to play game three. And the Warriors up 2-0 over Houston, going to Houston to get ready to play game three. So it should be interesting. But right now it's looking like another Cavaliers versus Warriors finals. But we shall see. Let's get it.
Game three, Eastern Conference Finals. The Raptors with a game three opportunity to dig themselves out of a 2-0 hole. They will need to bring all they can muster against the Cleveland Cavaliers. The Eastern Conference Finals continue.
Hey, yo! What's swaggin', players? It's your boy, Stax Montana, man, back out here on this NBA 2K19, my career, featuring the sixth god himself, Killer Cam Baker. And we are still in the Eastern Conference Finals. Game three is here. We in Toronto. Drake might be in the building. I don't know. But I do know we're going to try to come up out of here with a W. We up 2-0 in this series. And if we can sweep, we'll save a whole lot of energy going into the finals. You feel me? So hopefully the Western Conference Finals, that go into a game seven or something like that. Because we can store a whole bunch of energy if we can get up out of here with the sweep. That's a big old brick. Colin Sexton. Show him how to hit that shot, boy. I thought you were going to take it to the right. I'll show him how to hit that shot, boy. Never mind. So far, this is not the game, you feel me, we wanted to come out here and play. I got cold off of a shot clock violation and then got a turnover, so that didn't help. And he's out here working, dang. What a broke back. Did you see this man grip his back after he got? So he got a hurt back. And out here getting buckets on dang head, bro. Like, this is crazy. But I come right back with the green. Get that code up off me. This is not the way I expected this game to go. I'm going to keep it real with y'all. I did not expect this game to go like this right now. Look at this man reaching, bro. All he do is reach. That's crazy. Kevin Love, get a bucket. Get a bucket. Let's go. Like, this is not the way we thought this game was going to start. Like, I need a screen. Who got me? This man is reaching uncontrollably. But if you reach, I teach. You feel me? I just got to turn up like that. One stop in the bucket, then we could tie the game up or even take the lead. So we got to be out here with the biggest of all clamps. That's a big old clamp right there. That's a big clamp. Kevin Love, you in the way right now. Stealing boards. Like, it ain't even got to be like this. Whoa. Where is that man? He ain't trying to guard me? We going to take the lead. We only got 11 points, dog. Like, he's wide open. He about to hit that. I don't know where, like, why his man decided to pick up on mines, but yeah, like, that's what we dealing with right now in this game. Oh, my goodness. CJ Miles, what happened to you, man? That's kind of making me feel better. Knowing that I could snatch CJ like that, that make me feel a lot better. Lock up, man. Lock up. Look at this. Oh, my God. This got to be our worst quarter of the playoffs, bro. 15 points we cannot score. We already going down in this game, dog. But I'm coming back with the yo. It's like everything is on me, bro. Everything is on me to perform. If I don't perform, we going to lose. We got to put something together, bro. Like, we got to put something together that shows that we trying to win this game, bro. Because right now, we just look like just a trash team, dog. We look dumb trash. We got to figure this out. Steal it. We jumping him. Oh, who left him wide open? He bricked it, though. You know who ain't going to brick it? Me. Give me that ball back. All right, bet. Only down four, like. And we about to be only down two. Fade away. Green light. Only down two. I'm just out of it right now, bro. Like, I can't even move. Like, this man is pushing me, dog. This man was legit pushing me, bro. Like how is this happening to me right now? This is my first takeover this entire game. Like, how is this happening? Let's just get it stopped, and I'm going to get us a bucket, bro. Trust me. We get this stop, I'm going to get us a bucket. All right, there we go. Y'all held up. Y'all ended the bargain. Now watch me hold up mine. Watch me hold up Mons. We got us a bucket. The game is tied. Let's get another stop and another bucket. I'm getting cheated, bro. I just know I am. Like, I know 2K don't want me to sweep. Like, and I understand that. You feel me? You don't want to have me out here looking super goated, but I just look goated anyway. Like, did you see the shot I just made? Down by three. I still got a little takeover left, bro. Still got a little bit of it left. Look, they trying to cheat me. They don't want me to use my takeover. Give it back. I got to use this. They doubling me, bro. I got 19 points. They really didn't want... Oh my God. I really don't like this situation. I'm getting subbed out. We already losing. And, like, we just have no momentum in this game. We haven't really been able to, like, get buckets consistently, get stops consistently. Haven't really been able to do much of nothing. We did get a stop there. Gave up the reach. And I thought he was injured, bro. I thought, you know what? Let me just go ahead and get back in this game. All right, we ain't losing by much, but we still losing. We may be losing right now. I understand this. I know this. But we ain't going to lose this game. We not going to lose this game. Right back, Kev on low. Let me hit the three. Views from the tray. We not going to lose this game. This is ridiculous, bro. Like, I don't know. Like, I just feel like my team's selling me right now, bro. Like, I just really feel like I'm getting sold, bro. Get that. Look at this. Look, like, yo, ain't his back hurt? Ain't his back hurt? Like, how is his vertical still crazy? Like, how is he, like, yo, blocking shots, man, jumping out the gym, bro? Like, don't your back hurt? Like, then you have some type of back trauma? Come on, bro. Relax. My man Valanciunas really out here hooping like his back ain't hurt. He really out here hooping like his back 100%, bro. Like, 100%, like, he ain't even grabbing the back no more, bro. He ain't even checking on his back no more. This right here is literally our worst playoff game. Like, not even just me. I got 6 turnovers, but as a team, like, this game has just been horrible, bro. This game has just been horrible, dog. Like, we cannot consistently score like how we usually do. Like, we can't do nothing. Ooh, European. Let's wait and see what they're going to do. They're probably going to let Brooke back Valanciunas. Oh, that's a contested. Let's get it. I thought they were going to let brother Brooke back give us a bucket. Like, I thought brother Brooke back was about to do it. But dang, got that thing going on. This is what I'm talking about right here, bro. Like, this right here. This is what I'm talking about. We cannot score consistently. Now let's go, Kevin Love. As I say it, Kevin Love knocked down a three. We got our lead back, but we keep losing it. Let's do this. Let's build on this lead. Get off me. Kevin Love. Oh, he popped the three. He knocked it down. Dog, I literally was just saying, as soon as I'm not guarding Kawhi anymore, he gets his takeover. Like, what is this about, bro? Like, yo, that's not a foul? Like, come on, man. Give me that. Pick the ball up. Whoa, spin jumper. That's a bucket. Let me get that, dog. I'm trying to go crazy. I want to win, bro. But he's reaching like crazy. Whoa, we got to do something. We got to put up a shot. I can't even get in. Oh, I made that. Whoa, I really just made it. That's crazy. 5 seconds left. Y'all already know how I come, bro. Y'all know how I come, bro. I don't need much time to get me a bucket. I don't. Man, this is... I don't like what's happening right now, bro. Like, yo, look at Kawhi. Yo, look at him, man. Like, this man is a in the way, bro. Like, this dude is a monster. Like he's just a physical... Like, you can't even move past him at all, dog. Now Kawhi got crazy handles. Look at my mans. Look at my mans. Give me that. Look at my mans out here, bro. Crazy handles. I got 5 fouls, bro. Who's open? Like, why are you just standing right here? You're open. Like, why did, like, they open, they just stand next to defenders, and they keep missing. Bro, they just keep missing wide open shots. Like, wide open. I'm getting double teamed, bro, and my team is just missing wide open shots. Unless it's a layup. Look at this. Kyle Korver wide open for 3. Well, let's go. All right, he hit that one. Look at this. Wide open. Like, how does this happen, dog? Like, how does this happen? Like, Nobody on my team can guard a pick and roll. Like, is that the case? Wide open in the corner. Wide open in the corner. Let's go. Colin Sexton. You're making this game close for us, bro. We down, but we not out just yet. Now, watch. They hit a shot. And then, if he would have hit this shot, dog, like, that would have been it for me, bro. You better make that, Colin Sexton. Let's go. 10-point game. It's 2 minutes. I don't know, bro. I really don't know. I can't tell you, bro. Give me this. I stole it. Let's go. How am I running on him like this, man? Who's open? Kyle Korver, you're open. Wide open for three. Let's go, Kyle Korver. Let's go. Get a stop. Get a stop. A steal. A steal. Oh, my God. Wide open three. He missed it. He missed it. Oh, my God. Kevin Love. No, give me the ball back. You're getting double. I'm getting double. Kevin Love, give me the ball. Off it. Yo, I'm getting trolled. I am being trolled, bro. This is my first loss in my career in so long, bro. Before the playoffs started, I had won like 50-plus straight games. I swept the first round, swept the second round, was up 2-0 in this round. And then I am speechless right now, bro. Like, I am legit speechless right now. Speechless, bro. But, yo, if this was your first time watching the Stacks Montana video, man, make sure you go ahead and subscribe. Drop a like on the video if you enjoyed. I really have nothing to say. Like, my squad, bro, I promise you, I was getting trolled and sold, bro. That is the comment. Like, that is the trolled and sold, bro. That's it, bro. That was getting trolled and sold. But until next time, man, real fans, stay up and I am out. Swag team, bruh. Zombie, I don't even feel like saying it, bruh. I am out, bruh. I'm out, okay? I'm out. Got that black Hamada, get me through this shit. They say go over that, I might get these niggas 10%. I'm a country man, not business man, that shit is off the grid. Off the map and shit, might open off the bag and fucking deal. Like a bag of chips, you niggas think it crunch time, I'ma deal. New 20%, when my shit hit the charts, then it's a hit. It be made by friends, so